Are you just gonna watch me die?
Here, drink up.
Oh, thank you. Reckon I was done for there. I had a bite of that plant over there, and it hit my guts like a freight train. Oh, it's that little one over there with the pink flowers. I'd stay well clear of that if I was you.
Yeah, I think you've sold me on that plan.
Tell me about it.
Fine morning, partner.
Well, hope you don't end up here again.
Thanks.
I saw men with pistols at the club last night. Terrifying.
I see.
Bien le bonjour. Yes, a bit tight around here.
Don't mind me.
Quel homme étrange.
One moment, please. This hey. Is extremely delicate. There. Oh, wonderful. Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Tacitus Kilgore.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Oh, yes. Yeah, as I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
Oh, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No. I don't think so. Yeah, I ride a lot of horses. The whalebone might stick in.
Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
And what is it you do, Mr. Kilgore? Are you a gentleman of leisure? An aesthete? An artist.
Well, I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Oh, yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. Oh, a wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven?
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Tacitus. It'll be very worth your while.
We must enjoy this temperance spell. Bringing me out in a flash.
You hear about Jimmy? His mother caught him peddling some miracle elixir down near the swamp. It was nothing more than water and whiskey.
Bonjour, Miss.
You.
Just give me a minute, boy.